Hi, do you remember I did a video on grief and loss? Well, grief is like waves, and it comes, and when the wave hits you, you've got to ride with it. Today is a trigger. Today, my beautiful Jimmy, who was 6 when he died in 2021, today is his birthday. 8 years ago, his mother gave birth to him. So I just want, this is the photo I took of Jimmy, the poem I wrote when he passed away. And it says, "Jimmy really was a beautiful boy. Jimmy, my heart and soul, I love you so, and you loved me so unconditionally. You were the best. All those times we played together, you were my best mate. You died only 6 years old, son of Sahara, Jem's boy, Bubby. I'll miss you, but I'll see you soon, I know. Always together forever. 03/02/2021." Now, I don't want you to feel sad for me. I'm trying to educate people that, it is a grief. Do you know one of the first things? Oh, remember I talked about journals and about gratitude? Another thing I did, and this only cost me $10, was I made a picture book of everything, of the past. And because it's Jimmy's day today, I'm just going to show you pictures of my little Westie. There he is. And there. And there. Sorry, I've just got there. I've only just turned the computer on and all these scan things are coming on. And there. And here's his mother. That's Sahara, his mother. She's 9. Now, according to the vet, they should have lived to 16. Anyway, as I said, I'm just going to show you the whole book because that's Mickey, a dog I lost around 2012. Here was me at the height of my drug addiction. That was Rob, my husband, who I lost 2 years ago. This is how many pages you get. Here is a very old Chico. This was the start, around the start of my drug addiction. Look at Rob and I together on our wedding day. This is what drugs do to you. And it just goes on and on. But here is a picture of Jimmy with his favorite toy. And there's a picture of Jimmy with Sahara. And I've just got so many pictures. It was really good value. It just goes on. There's that other dog, Mickey, with my son's cat who got run over. So we had a lot of losses. I haven't got everything. I'll end. There's that old dog Chico, but this was from Snapfish, and you get quite a lot of, and that was my wedding I just showed you. You get quite a lot of pictures in there, but I did it to honor Jimmy. And just hold on, I also, this also helps. I want the amount, sorry, it's his birthday. As I said, I kept things of his. I'm coming, hold on. I should have had this ready before I did the video. Here he is. Just like Rob. There's my Jimmy. Can you see Jimmy? And I'll put this away afterwards. And I wrote, "Today, happy birthday." Here is his favorite ball. And this is for I wrote this at Amazon, and this is for all your pets, for all your loved ones that you've lost. His name was Jimmy, and he was my special dog. And there he is on the back, and I'll show you again. And there's just facts in there. There's a silly picture I drew on the computer of Jimmy, and I wrote all about Jimmy, but I'm just going to read because this might help you, like with your journal. Oh, here we are. You need to see this. Here's a photo of Jimmy. So this is like 8 years ago. And there's one of his siblings. Anyway, I just want you to read this to you. Because I'm 61 now, and here goes. I'm 60 years old, and most of my life has been traumatic and painful. Anyway, here's a brief story of a very special, intelligent and playful dog whose purpose I now know is to show me love and bring me joy. And it goes on to say that I write this little book because along came a dog that was so in tune with me, the bond was so special and close. And then I mention all my other dogs that I've lost, and loved. And I said, and to the memories of the reader's loved ones, where I hope my memory of Jimmy helps bring back the happiness your pet brought into your life. And if you are going through grief, I am sorry for your loss. So this is for all our Jimmys. I'll just show the last photo. There are his siblings. So, happy birthday, Jimmy. I've got Mickey's urn up there, and I've got Rob's urn, and this, I'm grateful for today's society that we no longer have to throw our pets on the dump, that we can get them cremated, because there's a law in us, where I live in Australia, that if you rent a place and your dog dies, you're not allowed to bury that animal on the land. So it either goes to the dump, and I think that is so wrong. This animal that brought unconditional love into your life, and you throw it away on the dump. Anyway, I'm putting this out there to share grief with you, because you have triggers, and this is a trigger today. I love you. Thanks. Bye.